Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out your name every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Sit down, relax, and get excited because today's video is probably gonna be the best thrift haul that I've ever done before. No joke, the best thrift items that I've ever found. So the last 2 weeks, I went a little crazy and I picked up so much different stuff at the thrift stores from both Salvation Army and Value Village as well. Being that it is June, it is semi-annual sale season, so I actually went on sale days and I ended up picking up everything that I bought here for just $100. So without further ado, if I am a new face to you, then hi, my name is Haley. It is so nice to meet you. I'd really love it if you subscribe and join our amazing family. We've been growing so much lately and it's all because of you guys, so thank you so, so, so much. And like this video if you do enjoy it. And without further ado, let's go on and head into it. I love starting off these hauls showing you what I'm wearing because most often it is something that is thrifted. So this little top is the first thing that I wanted to show you that I thrifted. It is this little Club Monaco top, you guys can see. It just goes straight down, it's kind of cropped straight across, and it's a beautiful like purpley pastel color, which is honestly so nice. So just to have a proper flow within this haul, I just decided to kind of separate everything off the sections. We're gonna start off with jeans, and it's a pair of genuine, pretty much perfect wash Levi jeans. People who go thrift constantly look for Levi's jeans because they're just such a good quality pair of denim. And I always shop the smallest size of the men's section and they end up being my perfect size and they're like a perfect mom jean. You guys can see how this looks on. It looks so beautiful. It's such a nice wash. They don't even look like they've been worn. The label is still perfectly intact. And I got these for $5. Next up, I found another pair of denim and these are beautiful Tommy Hilfiger jeans. These are also from the men's section. They are a perfect mom style fit, even though they are a small size men's section. Oftentimes, not everybody goes for wide leg pants because they're scared that they can't pull it off. But honestly, if you find the right fit, they really do look good. So when I tried these ones, I actually really liked that they weren't too slouchy, but if anything, they really resembled that 90s laid back look, which I really like. But then there was another pair of Levi's that I actually already turned into shorts because I was so excited. And this is a perfect example. When I got these shorts, they were very wide legged. They didn't really look so good and it would be too much work to alter them, but the waist fit me perfectly. So I just decided to cut them straight across, but I actually like rolling these up and I think they look so laid back and so cute. And so, so, so perfect for summer. And I just love this wash. It goes with everything. Next up from Value Village, I found another pair of Tommy Hilfiger jeans. Yes, I got really lucky with the jeans this time. I picked these up because they were a dark wash denim and I really wanted a dark wash type jean, but they were a really weird fit. What do I mean by that? They fit perfectly on the waist and the bum, which I really liked. But they're like cropped and really wide, as you guys can see towards the bottom. So I'm definitely going to be turning these into shorts as well. And yeah, for $7, a pair of Tommy Hilfiger shorts, why not? So worth it. So back when I went thrifting in Salvation Army, I just had in mind that I really wanted a pair of like track pants or sweatpants, no matter what brand they were. This is a beautiful pair of Adidas gold and black track pants. Ugh, like, I don't even know how to explain it. These are just so beautiful. The detail on them is so nice and the color is everything. You guys know that I love nude. And these track pants, even better, ended up coming out to just $4. These track pants were actually an extra large, which is why I feel like a lot of people were probably scared to buy them. But I actually ended up buying them anyway, and then I just wear them as really high-waisted pants. And it looks really awesome, especially if you're rocking it with a crop top. Keeping with the whole track pants trend, I actually found this pair of Nikes from Value Village, which I really like because these are actually so old school looking. I love it. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it has some really cool detailing here on the side, which feels very athleisure, which I'm really into. And they're actually already cropped, so they go a little bit above the ankle, which is awesome if you want to rock it with like a big pair of sneakers or dad shoes if you're into that trend. Let's head on over to the t-shirts right now, which is always probably my favorite section to shop at thrift stores because I really love vintage t-shirts. This is the first one that I picked up, and guys, again, I don't know why I've been getting so lucky with these brands because I never find these kind of stuff at Value Village. This is a medium men's t-shirt. It's obviously an Adidas original, which I think is really cool. I haven't seen the Adidas logo like this before. And you know that loud logos are a big trend for the summertime right now, so I definitely think they're worth investing a couple dollars if you're into this trend. Then I found another t-shirt which I thought would be amazing to crop. This is it. It is a Parasuco men's t-shirt in size medium. And I really love the yellow and the red on it. I think it's a really nice contrast. And it actually has some contrast stitching going on right here, which is also a really awesome trend to look out for the summertime. And the last top that I saw is a vintage Beatles t-shirt. And this is not like a recreated one. This is actually from their original Beatles merch, which I think is so cool. Band tees have been in style for like a while, but I truly do like the Beatles, so I don't feel like a fake fan. But yeah, I really like this one. Haven't decided if I'm gonna crop it or not yet. You'll see it in the try-on. There's two little tops that I picked up at the thrift store that I wanted to show you. This is the first one. It's just like a really cool material, silky gray top. I don't know where it's from because the tag has been taken off, but it ended up coming out to like a dollar or two. It was very cheap, but I really like it because I love gray tones, especially cool tones. But I really like these style shirts because you can wear them with skirts, you can wear them with denim, or I even like throwing them on top of like a bodycon dress. That's also a really great way to wear it. And the other little top, other than this purple one that I showed you that I got, was just this one, which I think is honestly really Brandy Melville-esque. I really love how dainty it is. It's just this little black top that I got from a dollar from Salvation Army, but it looks very small, but it's like very stretchy, and it has this little frilling at the bottom. Is that what it's called? I'm really liking the style of like, you know, the straight across with the thin little straps. So this is kind of like the same idea, and I like it a lot. I still have so much stuff to show you, but I do think that I need to go on and go ahead faster. So the next thing I have for you guys are workout tops. I found so many amazing workout tops that I have to share with you. So this is the first one that I picked up. It's just this like Nike light blue, tealish blue, light blue top. I love it. It's so nice. It's so cute. I love working out in tank tops. Like, I don't like working out in like t-shirts or long sleeves because I get really hot. But then again, I don't feel comfortable enough to wear sports bras because I feel too exposed. So I really like wearing these like crop top shirts. These are so comfortable for the gym. And then I got this one from Adidas, which I like because it has like the thick workout straps here. So for upper body days, these are really, really comfortable. And it's a little bit longer. If I'm feeling, you know, a little bloated, if I don't want to show any tummy, I will definitely reach for a shirt like this to work out in. And then this other one I have is this New Balance one. Oh, I have some deodorant on that. I'm sorry. But I really like this one as well. New Balance is a really great athletic wear company. Okay, the deodorant's still there. And again, this is perfect because it's like long enough that you can wear it as a crop top instead of wearing it as a sports bra, because I feel too exposed in a sports bra. Like, I just can't. I can't, you know? So this last athletic top, I don't know if I'd actually wear it to the gym, but I would really love to pair this with a pair of denim. So this is the last one that I picked up. It is a Nike. I don't know, the color and the texture and everything just reminds me of everything to do with the 90s, like this fishnet texture. I'm really into it. I would just pair this on a day that I'm like running errands, but I still want to look cute. So I would probably wear it with like a pair of low-rise denim with some sneakers, some hoops, and like, and it's good. It's an outfit. It's a look. You feel me? Next, I have a couple random clothing items I wanted to show you. This is the first thing. It's just a genuinely beautiful, perfect fitting leather skirt. I am obsessed with this one. It is a size 24 women's. It was $8.99 before the discount, so it was just $4.50. And this one seems like it's long, but I actually wear it very high-waisted, and it looks really cute, guys. It's a look, you know, for going out on the town in Toronto. Even though I have no friends, like, this will be nice if I have friends and they ask me out somewhere nice, I could just wear this, you know? Then I saw this dress and I actually thought it was adorable, and then I tried it on and it was even nicer and I was so happy to find it. It's an off-the-shoulder scallop dress and it looks really nice. It complements the body beautifully if you want to look girly but, you know, not too raunchy. This is a good one. I like it. I'm happy with it. It's good. And then here's something that you guys can definitely find at the thrift store for yourself. This is just a simple, like, blue button-down shirt. You can pair these types of shirts with anything because they're so light, you can wear them all season round. This is from the men's section, it's a size small. And you may have seen it in my last video, I did a Friends lookbook. If you guys are into Friends, the TV show, you should definitely check it out. It came out amazing, I'm so happy with it. So I wore this shirt when I recreated one of Monica Geller's outfits. So definitely check that out. Continuing with my, like, shade of blue obsession, I picked up a Nike sweater in a beautiful pastel-y blue color. Is it pastel? I don't know, it's muted blue. Honestly, this needs to be washed and ironed because it's wrinkly, but it's a sweater. It's gonna get wrinkled even after I wash it, you know? But here it is in all its glory. I actually really like it. I love throwing on big slouchy sweaters, and lately, it's even socially acceptable to wear them out as like an outfit, and I love it. It's such a look, you know? Long sweatshirts, sneakers, hoops, it's just, I'm so into it. It is so good. So the two last things that I want to show you guys are pretty much the same thing, but they're different. I love going to thrift stores for jackets, and for like light jackets, and denim jackets, and oversized jackets, and I found two perfect ones that just complete my overall jacket collection. I'll show this one first. I got this jacket from Salvation Army. It was a size medium from the men's section. I just love it, and I feel like I stole my boyfriend's jacket wearing this. even though I don't have a boyfriend, I have a husband. It is like a dark gray, almost velvety kind of material. And guys, it has the contrast stitching going on everywhere. But I like that it's still kind of cinched at the bottom, so it still gives you like a nice but flattering look. I really like it. But then I pretty much got an exact same style in a denim version. Look at this jacket, guys, it's beautiful. This is like a heavy duty denim jacket. And I'm saying like, it's heavy and it's actually warm. I don't know how to explain it. It has this like lining inside, which is so cool. I think this is very like lumberjacky. For the fall time, this will be perfect. Even for colder days right now in the summer, I would definitely wear it. It's just such a perfect dark denim, and it has this like cool corduroy collar, which I love. That is my huge summer thrift haul, and honestly, it's not gonna be my last. I had a little discount at Value Village because I donated clothes also, so all of this ended up coming out to only $100. So hopefully this whole haul gave you the motivation to go thrifting. If you look at my channel, there's a constant reoccurring theme of living life on a budget, and that's exactly what this channel is all about. Here I just show you a bunch of tips, tricks to thrifting and fashion and DIYs, and pretty much all these little shortcuts in life that you guys can use in order to live your life according to your budget. Because let's just face it, everything in this life is crazy expensive, and I'm just here to advocate for you guys how you could find things for cheaper. So with that being said, if you guys are interested, be sure to subscribe to this channel to see more of that, and be sure to join our amazing beautiful family because we've been growing ridiculously lately, which is just amazing. I love you guys so much. But thank you all so much for watching. I truly love you forever and always, and I'll see you next time for my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up. It honestly helps me out a lot. And also comment down below which of these items was your favorite. Be sure to subscribe down below if you're new, turn on my bell, and I can't wait to see you guys next time. Mwah.